Today we are going to take a hands-on approach to UDL with the PATINS UDL Lesson Plan Creator. Hi, I'm Sandi Smith, and I'm a specialist for the PATINS Project. I'm excited to be here today to talk about one of my favorite parts of the PATINS Project website, the Universal Design for Learning Lesson Plan Creator. UDL information and help is in the Services menu. This is where I find the Lesson Plan Creator. Today, I'm using the one-page form so that we can see the full form before completing it. I really like creating lessons with this form. It guides you through the planning necessary to create a lesson that is accessible, flexible, and engaging for every student. So, let's dive in. Start with the end in mind. Which Indiana standards are being targeted in this lesson? Think about what objectives and outcomes every student will learn in your classroom. Speaking of your classroom, it's time to UDL your learning space. Design your classroom to be as accessible as your curriculum. This section is on materials, specialized formats, assistive technology, and networking. The perfect place for some PATINS support. Got questions? Reach out to us. We're here for you. It's time to design the lesson content. Get into that UDL state of mind. Make sure to include various ways to engage your students throughout the lesson. Represent and support their interaction with the content. Give them multiple means of action and expression of their learning. The CAST UDL guidelines can help explain the why, what, and how of it all. The link for the guidelines is in the description for this video. Once finished, the Submit button sends a lesson plan to your email as a Google Doc. From there, move it around, make it your own. While this is a very long and detailed way to write a lesson plan, it's designed that way as a tutorial for planning in a UDL state of mind. Ready to try it out? Need help? We can do that. PATINS has several UDL presentations, from 45 minutes to a full day in length, that we provide at no cost to you. We're also okay talking it out one-on-one, whatever it takes to provide the best help for you and your students. So thanks for watching and keep it accessible.
Find us by searching PATINS Project on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube, or on the web at patinsproject.org.